Happy New Year! I'm Mark Pfeiffer, Senior Vice President and CFO for Des Moines University. The steering committee is on site for the first time in 2022, and we are very excited to share the progress that we've been making over the past 2 years. As you see behind me, we've made some nice progress on the Edge of Advancement and Innovation buildings. Steel erection is complete. We're continuing concrete pours, even though we've had a little snow this morning. You can see the temporary walls are up to keep our workers warm inside. And we've even got some permanent glass walls in place behind me. We're going to start the steel erection for the Health and Wellness building, followed by the Campus Support building. We're going to go inside. John Harris, Director of Facilities Management, he's going to take us on a tour of the progress that's occurring on the inside of these buildings.
We're on campus today looking at the progress of construction. Pretty soon on the outside of the building, they're going to be putting up the brick on the outside. About 470,000 bricks will be going, which is enough to stretch from here to Ames, Iowa. We're also going to be putting up the curtain wall on the exterior of the buildings. It's about enough to cover 2 football fields. The geothermal system continues to be installed. All the wells are drilled. Out underneath the parking lot, we've got 700 geothermal wells. In total, there's about 53 miles of pipe installed in the ground to date. Later this spring, they'll be connecting those to the header pipes which come into the campus support building. As you can see, we've got lots of pipes on site getting installed on a daily basis. We've got our overhead pipes where we've got our heating and cooling system going across campus. It's a 4-pipe system which will allow us to heat and cool the building at the same time, accommodating all the different uses in the building. And if we were to lay all these pipes end to end, it's 125,000 linear feet. It's enough to go around the loop of 235, 35, and 80 around the city of Des Moines. We're here on the 3rd floor of the Innovation Building. As you can see, the metal studs are going up. The crews are busy putting up the drywall, the electrical conduit, and mechanical system ductwork. As you can see behind me, we've got miles of electrical conduit going in and miles of HVAC ductwork going in to support our heating and cooling systems. There's about 120,000 pounds, which is equivalent to 75 cows. It's an exciting day. The crane is in place to start installing the steel for the Health and Wellness building. Steel should be arriving later today with the first install going up later this week. So total steel on campus will be about 3,400 tons of steel, which is equivalent to about 21 blue whales.